I had to relive a Cristo Rey moment, I would relive Kairos. It was very, like, enlightening, and I think the people that I was on Kairos with, they made it fun for me.
Something that I would relive was my first signing day. I came in as a transfer, and I didn't really talk to a lot of people, but signing day was, like, the welcoming for me. Our freshman year, we got to do this scavenger hunt in the city. Basically, the point was supposed to go around and take pictures of certain things, and whoever got all of them won a prize. Yeah, and it was a whole school, and it was so fun. Was like, it only happened once, and it never happened again. Can't nobody take my pride. Can't nobody hold me down. Oh no, I got to keep on
moving. Can't nobody take my pride. Can't nobody. Welcome back, class of 2020, to night two of your virtual senior week. Again, my name is Eric Becker. I am the chemistry teacher at Cristo Rey Philadelphia, and once again, I will be your host for tonight. And if you guys remember, last night we looked back to and we reflected upon your time at 5218. And you guys, although you spent 3 years at 5218, you are the first class that is going to graduate from 1717. And from 5218 to 1717, a lot has changed. And right now, I want to take the time to celebrate the class of 2016. Who was not only the first class to graduate from Cristo Rey Philadelphia, but they're also the first class to graduate from college. And in fact, they actually have a few words of wisdom that they would like to share with you.
Class of 2020, congratulations on your huge accomplishment. My name is Jabril Murray. I'm a member of the founding freshman class at Cristo Rey. And on behalf of the class of 2016 and the alumni of Cristo Rey Philadelphia High School, I want to say congratulations on your huge accomplishment and welcome to the alumni club. First and foremost, I hope that everyone's staying safe and staying healthy at home with your loved ones. And I just wanted to shine some light on you guys and say how good of a job you've done. I've seen some of you post on LinkedIn or other social medias on your big accomplishments and college decisions and scholarships, and it doesn't go unnoticed, guys. Congratulations again. I just recently graduated from Temple University's Fox School of Business. I majored in finance and minored in international business, and my graduation too was virtual. And you know, it's just fitting for the times that we're in right now in the short term, but long term, you know, we look to celebrate you guys in person. I look to celebrate my graduation in person. Remain focused on your goals leading up to starting classes in August. Keep sharpening your skills. Remain connected to your loved ones, your friends, your mentors. It's very important to stay in touch with folks, you know, as we get through these things together. And I just want to leave you guys with this, stay positive about your future because it's very bright and everyone's extremely proud of your accomplishments, and it's more coming. It's so much more in store for you guys, and this is only the beginning. So I personally can't wait to see, you know, what you guys achieve next, and the world can't either. Have a good one.
Hi, class of 2020. I am Bianca Mitchell, and on behalf of the class of 2016, I wanted to congratulate you all on such a huge accomplishment and let you know that we are all so proud of you. I remember what it was like 4 years ago, anticipating graduation, feeling anxious, nervous, excited, but also a little fearful about what was next. So I wanted to share a few words of encouragement, things that I've been holding on to during these uncertain times. That everything happens for a reason, and what's meant for you won't pass you by. And remember, it's okay to mourn the things that you have lost to COVID-19, but just know that everything will work together for your good in the long run. So congratulations again.
Hi guys, it's Quixia. I am part of the founding class of Cristo Rey Philadelphia, and I just want to congratulate you guys. I'm so proud of you. I know how long these 4 years have been for you. I know it has not been easy, but you made it. And I know times are very frustrating right now. This isn't how you planned your senior year to go, But just know, in the midst of chaos, there is opportunity. No one can ever take this moment away from you. You are a high school graduate, and now you're about to move on to your next opportunity and furthering your education at college. Make the best of that opportunity. Just know that is not a race, it's a marathon. So get it done, learn as much as you need to learn, meet new people, join clubs, organizations, find who you really are in college, and get your degree. Again, I'm so proud of you, and I wish you all the best in life.
To the class of 2016, thank you so much for sending this message and sharing your experience with our current graduating class. It's really important for us to remember that it's not just the class of 2020 who is not able to graduate in the proper way. So to the class of 2016, thank you. You are the first graduating class, and thank you for setting the foundation for our students to follow. Now let's move on to our next segment. And as you all know, Cristo Rey is built on relationships. So here's a message from a few familiar faces.
Graduation notes. So much of growing up is unbearable waiting. A constant longing for another time, another season. I remember walking like you today down this path, in love with the day, flesh awkward. I sang at the edge of adolescence, and the scent of adulthood rushed me, and I thought I would suffocate, but I didn't. I am here, so are you, finally. Tired of tiny noises, your eyes hum a large vibration. I think all journeys are the same. Sonia Sanchez, Poet Laureate of Philadelphia, Emeritus.
What's up, guys? Miss Cook here. Class of 2020, you made it! I just wanted to say how proud I am of you guys, and I know for sure that this class is going to go on to do great things.
Hey, everyone. I wanted to give a huge shout out to the class of 2020. Congratulations, you guys. You did it. I know how much hard work you've put in over the last 4 years at Cristo Rey. Cristo Rey doesn't make it easy. And I'm so proud of you. So just know that I'm thinking of you at this time. I hope you're staying well and safe, and I'm really proud. We got that blue pride, right?
Class of 2020, I am so grateful that I got to know each one of you. I am proud of your effort. I'm so grateful that our future is in your hands. I trust you. I miss you. I believe in you.
Cristo Rey, class of 2020, just wanted to shout out how proud of you I am on your graduation this year. To my Skittles, Starburst, Reese's, Kit Kat, and M&M's, so proud of you, I love you all, and congratulations. Blue pride forever.
Hey, class of 2020, you've kept it together this far. Congratulations. It only goes up from here. I wish you my best for everything that's in your future.
Salwe Jitskipuli, congratulations. I am so proud of you. You're graduating at a time of uncertainty, so it is so important that you are certain and sure of yourself and of your potential. I see it in you, and I hope you do too. So don't let anyone or anything take away from your achievement. Savor it, because you've earned it. Congratulations, Walaite.
Hi, class of 2020. I just want to send you guys a big congratulations. I'm super proud of you guys. I love you and I miss you.
Dear class of 2020, congratulations, you did it. Your family, your friends, your teachers, your workplace, the whole Cristo Rey community is so proud of you today and every day. Go out into this world and be angels of peace and preachers of truth. The world needs you. Love, Miss Logan.
Seniors, you're graduating. Congratulations. I know you're going to continue to be rock stars in everything you do, and I can't wait to see what you accomplish, and I am sending you all of my love from Boston. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, I miss you. I want you to know that I think you are extraordinary, and I marvel at who you have become. I wish you all the best as you continue through college. Keep moving forward. I love you. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, it was an honor to know you. make good decisions, and your lives will be filled with goodness. Take heart. Many blessings on your future endeavors. I love you. Always, Miss Diana.
It really is amazing to see that even after you leave Cristo Rey, you're still part of the family and you're still loved. So to the former faculty and staff, I want to send my love, say thank you, and on behalf of the class of 2020, we love you too. Now, it's been a pretty big year at Cristo Rey Philadelphia as we've moved to our new home at 1717. And right now, I thought I'd share a top five things that I love most about 1717. So here's my top five. Number five, air conditioning. Simple as that. Beautiful. Number four, the family rooms and hugs. Finally, you guys have a place to spend time with your friends after school. Number three, the new gym. I mean, what a better place to go and watch a game than at 1717. It cannot be beat. Number two, I will never forget watching the teachers take on the volleyball team and get absolutely destroyed. I'm embarrassed to call myself a teacher after that performance. And then last but not least, number one. The one thing that I love most about 1717 is that this is a building that we can grow into who we truly are. Who we are as an academic institution and who we are as a school. And I thank you, class of 2020, for helping us bridge that gap between 5218 and 1717. All right, so enough of that. Let's move on and hear a message from your athletic department.
Seniors, in a few days, you're about to come to the end of your journey at Cristo Rey Philadelphia. We want to take this time to say thank you to all of you who participated in athletics over the last 4 years. Being an athlete at our school is not easy. Trying to balance your academic and home schedules with the demands of athletics, which include training, practicing, and your game schedule, is difficult. But you did it.
Be proud that you are a part of our athletic history. You came in after the first graduating class of 2016. Many of those students who participate in athletics started the programs that you played over your career. However, because our school was in a startup phase, those students never got to play in a league. And they only could dream about making the playoffs or playing on beautiful facilities like Sweeney Field and Essen Gymnasium. But you have taken our programs to the next level, and many of you played a huge part in starting new programs like softball, volleyball, and cross country. You, as well as those first three graduating classes, have built a very strong foundation for our athletic department moving forward.
Now, as you move on to the next level of your education, we know you will take that Blue Prize spirit to your next campus. Our motto, we believe, we dream, we lead, we serve, aren't just words to you. They are part of you. It's who you are. That spirit will separate you from other students at your next school. And for those of you who are competing in your sport in college, it will drive you past your competitors. Nothing and no one can hold you.
We wish you all the success going forward. And always remember, Cristo Rey will always be here for you. We love you.
As the great Negro League pitcher Satchel Paige once said, don't look back because someone may be gaining on you. We love you always and congratulations.
Yes, thank you, class of 2020, because you all helped make our building what it is today. Now, everyone, it's time for us to turn to our next segment where the class of 2020 gets to share their thoughts with the class of 2020. Here we go.
Hey, class of 2020. Wow, I would have never imagined that we would be celebrating our hard achievements behind this thick screen of glass. Class of 2020, we've had it rough. It is our senior year, the year we have been waiting for, and now has been stripped away because of a single virus. I was looking forward to our graduation ceremony. My teachers would be in the aisle telling me they knew I could do it. My entire family would be there to watch me shake hands with faculty and receive my diploma while hearing my aunties and uncles do the traditional African scream and chant. Sadly, for the class of 2020, this may not be a reality anymore because of COVID-19. I'd like to give a huge congratulations to everyone, including myself, because the world we live in is plagued with jeopardy. And despite all the odds, we still managed to graduate. We are Blue Pride. We are one family. We are one goal. We bleed blue and gold, even if it's behind our technology devices currently. I know this is a class, despite the circumstances we are in, location and environment we are at, we still find a way to shine and grow. Even though we work twice as hard, we still found a way to make it. My message to the class of 2020, I want all of us to be able to take away what we learned from Cristo Rey and disperse it everywhere life may take each one of us. Control how you perceive what's around you. Life is all about perspective, and what's coming next in our passageway should and will be handled by perspective. Class of 2020, let's reach our highest potential no matter where we are, because today is not a success. Rather, it is a foundation that will lead us to success. I would like to leave you all with my senior quote. Endeavor to be a matchless and unbeaten versions of yourself. Endeavor to be a matchless and unbeaten versions of yourself. Get through the difficult periods and cherish every moment because you are a fighter. Either you'll be phenomenal or you'll be obliterated. Class of 2020, hear me one more time. We are vigorous and we will get through this. The cursed shall soon be blessed. Thank you.
Hey guys, it's Kayla here, and I just wanted to speak on my heart. This year, like, let alone, it's been a very hard year for everyone. Coming into school this year, most seniors, we were on an emotional roller coaster. We experienced things that the teachers couldn't even think about. We experienced so much loss. It's crazy how we persevered, though. Like, we went to school even though we were sad. Like, we had a death in our family, and we just wanted an education. We wanted to beat these stereotypes, and I think we did a great job with that. Class of 2020, I'm very proud to call you my class, because we've been through so much more than anybody else. I honestly don't think there's no other class that can handle the pandemic the way we are. I know we may not see eye to eye all the time or anything. Like, I know we might not want to do the same things that each other. Like, last year we didn't have a junior prom, but don't let that discourage you, because you do amazing things. We have so many entrepreneurs in our class that will make a difference in society. You guys are like so many activists in our class that I know will make a change. We are not the class that will sit down and be undefeated. We will stand up with our hands up high, and we will beat this coronavirus. We will beat this pandemic, because I know for sure each of us are like very smart. We are capable of so much. And I just want to say I love you guys, each and every one of you. I wish I could give you a hug right now and just to say everything's going to be okay. Trust me for that one, because I know all of us been through so much. I know personally I've been through a lot this year. But I want to say thank you to the class of 2020 for making this year one of the best, even though I can't see each one of you. I just want to say, like, I love you. Peace and love. Stay safe and healthy. And this is our year. Don't let anyone take it away from you.
Hi, everybody. It's Simone. I want to start by saying thank you. You know, thank you so much for teaching me things that I probably wouldn't have learned from anybody else, you know. You guys have taught me so much. You guys have taught me to be patient, to be kind, to be loving, to be vulnerable. And that says a lot, you know. Kairos was one of the most important moments of my high school life, and the people who were on that Kairos made it really, really special. And when I came back from Kairos, those people made it even more special. You guys have shown me that you can be cared for, you can be loved, you can be vulnerable without being judged. And I think that means a lot, you know. We have been through a lot as a class, and I think that's what makes us strong. Right now we're facing a pandemic and we're not able to graduate together in person like we want to. But look at us. We have prevailed. We're graduating. We're off to college. We did that. We didn't do it alone though. You know, we did it together. We talked every day. We argued sometimes. Sometimes we laughed, you know, and we cried. But that's all a part of life. And I'm grateful to say that I did it with you guys. I've been through my last 4 years of high school with you guys. I'm proud to be a part of the class of 2020. I'm proud to say that we did this together. I'm proud to have had classes with you guys. I'm proud to have known you guys. I know that all of you guys will be so successful and that you will do big things in life. Just keep pushing forward, you know? Put your mind to it and you will do it. I know you will. Once again, I'm proud of every single last one of you. So don't cry watching anything that you guys see. I want you guys to keep your chins up, put your caps on, and smile big, because the class of 2020 is graduating and we're going to college. Love you guys.
Thank you, Kayla, Anora, and Simone, for not only being leaders of our school, but also for being voices of hope. Creative hope is a value of ours, and we cherish it deeply, and so is gratitude. And with that, I thought that we can end tonight with the class of 2020 sharing some gratitude statements with all of us. Now, after that, I just want to remind you to tune in tomorrow night for Signing Day 2.0 at 8 p.m. And with that, I love you, class of 2020, and I'll see you tomorrow night.
Rainbow.
Flowers grow neon white. Rain falls down and we all know why. Stop and don't let it pass you by. Stop and see all the beauty on every side. There's a beat in my heart and a blink in my eye and it's faithful. There's a sun in the sky and a child running by, so thankful. And it's simple. It ain't even really that deep. I'm just grateful. You make it harder than it needs to be. Be grateful. It ain't even really that deep. Be grateful. Tears fall down when I don't know why. Maybe 'cause every day I get one more try. And the take it I want.